from it. Well, I hope, anyways. So, welcome all that will be joining us to a game that I've gotten recently and I've decided to start playing. My cat is right next to me. If you could just figure out a place to lay down. Welcome everybody that was like coming from YouTube or just wandering in. I have decided to start playing Outlast, the game that I recently got, and the game that I heard is one of the scariest that have ever been made. Well, that's what I've heard. But only one way to actually find out. So let's begin the stream. Let's begin the stream. Yeah, we'll just start on normal. This contains intensified score, graphic, sexual content, strong, which please enjoy. Your Miles, Yip Surfer, an investigative reporter whose ambition is about to earn him an intimate tour of hell on earth. Always willing to risk digging into the stories. No other journalist would dare investigate. You will seek out the dark secrets of the heart of Mount Massive asylum. Stay alive as long as you can. Record everything. You are not a fighter. To navigate the horrors of Mount Massive and expose the truth, your only choices are to run, hide, or die. Fast, I'm terrible at hiding, so I guess I'll choose the third one. We are not wusses. We've got this.
Department of Agriculture Commissioner Salazar said changing weather patterns were to blame for livestock behavior. Encourage ranchers and breeders.
Alright, we got this. No fear. None at all. Strong. And all that stuff. Miles Yusufer. Or however you pronounce it. Alright. September 17th, 2013. Tomorrow. You don't know me. You don't know me. I have to make this quick. They might be monitoring. I did 2 weeks of software consultant at Murkoff Psychiatric Systems facilities in Mount Massive. Facilities in Mount Massive. All sorts of NDAs. I'm very much breaking right now, but seriously. Those guys. Terrible things happened there. Don't understand it. Don't believe half of the things I saw. Doctors talking about dream therapy going too deep. Finding something that had been waiting for them in the mountain. People are being hurt, and Murkoff is making money. It needs to be exposed. Alright, so we got illegal activity happening. Hi. So yeah, I don't know if you guys can hear me, so if anyone can like text in the accident sang something or something. Where's the camera? This is gonna come in handy. Oh, that's how I run. Big book. Right. Wait, so how do I get in? Oh, so we're just leaving the Jeep right there? We'll read more into it later. Or I'll just read into it while editing the video. Getting good feed. Something out there? Ooh, there's a lot, right? Yes, to the front door. Why is there military trucks here? Why am I being told to run? That doesn't work. Hold on a second. If I break the window? Sesame? Nope. I mean, why can't we just let the government keep it secret? Alright. We're gonna expose government secrets, let's go. Oh. Why this suspenseful music? Hey, come on, is this really what it's like to be an investigator? I have night vision on this, right? Oh, that's gonna be helpful. pretty draining battery. The Pope. I have to have a priest. I guess I'm... Trust that hallway. Oh, that's how I get more battery. Patient initials Billy. Project Wall Rider. Maybe Billy's the guy who contacted us. Thing is that I know nothing about the game, so I'm going into this. Where's my handle? So yeah, can I get a soda? Wait, what was that? Who was that?
Doors from security control! You have to get the fuck out of this terrible place!
Oh, those are all severed heads. Great. Is that battery life? My god, why does we have the world's worst camera? This thing dies almost every 5 seconds. Thank you, that doesn't work. I was hoping it wasn't.
Little fake.
We got some bad luck gonna happen.
And who are you then?
None your business. Not even a full hour.
I see. Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle. Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
Okay. Oh, thank God we didn't get dragged off to some place. Yeah, escape the asylum, come on. What was that? Battery and notes. Or is that just it? So let's just review. We have only battery notes five. I don't know, but I'm not finding out. then there's another toilet. Close on me. I should really use the whole peeking thing.
Why should we have to pay for it? Why do we have to die? Walker will kill us just for being sick. We're some people, huh? We didn't choose this! His first death. Thank you.
The Wall Rider tearing his truth into the unbelievers. The only way out of this place is the truth. Accept the gospel, and all doors will open before you.
Why is it getting it? EDP?
You look like you've seen a ghost.
was this from? Are gone. Great. The twins have disappeared. Isn't that fantastic?
No more space.
I finished. Oh, but I saved some for you.
Just wait. I'm not even questioning it. That was just the screams. That's great. That's dead guy.
Only way out is down. Down the drain. Down the drain. Down the drain. Down the drain.
Nobody.
Down the drain. With the blood. Only way out is down. Down the drain.
What did
down
I tell you about licking walls? We don't do it.
Down the drain.
I'm the social justice warrior. Say that to the camera. Come on, buddy. Come on. Stay still. I get that, like, it can slow down other people. Won't it also slow down me as well? And why is there a hide option? It's a guy with a baton. Good evening, officer. New management? Oh my god, I have to get around this guy.
I'd like you to stay quiet.
Nice stick, okay? I'll leave you to it. Fighting, right? You did nothing to help. And
let's play.
Hey, bud. Hey, no. Ow. This isn't a fun game. Safety, right? Hope so. Oh my god. I swear to god, if I have to go into another security area, I'm going to cry.
That we did.
I'd say we were more than fair.
Paragons of patience. Joe. Suppression of our desires. But now.
Now.
Now we indulge.
Yes.
His tongue and his liver.
Yours.
Mine.
That's. Okay, good. That's locked. Is that locked? Yes, that's locked. They want my tongue and my liver. So,
be back for more sleep.
I think the first big bad are the twins. Well, there's also Chris Wall. Yeah. Billy, I think. God. A door that needs a key card. We can always just use the same key card we had to get rid of that.
No!
Is that Chris Wall? prison. Back downstairs. Thank you. From something 10 times scarier than you. This looks like an arena. What do you find? Who are you? Why are you following me? I have to censor a lot of stuff for YouTube. What the hope Chris didn't hear that. My question is, why is he giant? Enough recording to give me a Pulitzer for 2 years straight. Actually, for an entire lifetime. Because ain't no way after we escape, we're as safe as a place as it's gonna get, so... Yeah. So I'm gonna stop right here, cause... Bruh, this is a long road. Whatever you wanna call this. So... Yeah. Thanks to everybody who, basically, decided to watch. It is crazy and also kind of freaky. Didn't expect to get this much in just one stream. And hope you guys come back again so we can finish up this documentary and get that Pulitzer. And also, for those on YouTube, I will be releasing more. So, don't forget, I make streams on YouTube, but I also make some original content, like the Legends, like the Legends here, and Raven's got those comments. So, and also playing, you'll feel like I'm playing that on top. But, so, I'm gonna end the stream, and, some reading to do, so I can catch up on my research for that award-winning Pulitzer. That award-winning documentary. Anyways, peace. See you guys in the next documentary.